next problem.
Yeah.
Is these things. It looks like those are just mild steel rings. So I was thinking to cut them, plasma cut the rod, the pin, make new pins. Because there's a bit of rust in there. Cutting it out is the easiest way. Thoughts? Alright, so we cut one side pin off. I've just plugged up the two hoses and taped the one to the side. Now I'm going to just section through this second part of the pin. The leg itself is currently supported on straps. And I have done a test lifting the back effector. I should be able to get the machine high enough for the leg to drop out of that channel. And then I can deal with everything else in the workshop. But yeah, it's been pissing fluid out here. Tools for the job, the DeWalt 18 volt reciprocating saw, Diablo carbide tooth blade, and Rokol cutting liquid to give the blade a bit of lubrication. I'll bring you back once I've got the pin section. 2.5 batteries and lots of Rokol, and that pin is now sectioned off. It's got a bit of a bear on it, so it's not coming out cleanly, but it will come out. Now I'm going to drop the foot. Right, that got the foot out there. I'm still going to have to get that pin out to release the ram and the foot. Mission number two. At least that's a bit more portable now. We'll show two more of those BSP plugs. We've got both the legs off now. And next job is to get the bottom pins out. And those guys are not interested in coming out either. So I'm going to plasma cut the bottom of this out, because the pin can't hold if there's nothing to hold onto. So I'll cut the other side out, and that'll allow me to drop out the foot. I've got the pin off in a lighter weight situation. Pin can't hold it in the leg if it's not actually connected to the leg at all. I'll just weld that back in afterwards. That's the way. So we managed to get the ram out the hole. Still gotta get that pin out. So we've got the two legs clear of backhoe. Ed's got the rams over his place. I'll do the service on those. We'll slot the rams back in, and then I'll weld up these to plug the holes. And it's done. Thank you. up here. So I've got a bit of a torque arm there. And then the rigid. Looks like it's pushed it down a bit, hasn't it?
Looks like.